Virtual reality gadgets are the latest craze in the tech industry, but developers are now facing a new problem: virtual reality-induced motion sickness. Kim Mok-yeon zeroes in on the industry's latest stumbling block.
Virtual reality is a computer technology that replicates a three-dimensional world and simulates the user's physical presence, allowing the user to interact with the computer system. Recently, tech giants from all over the world are creating better products to provide the best virtual reality experience.
With the development of technology, virtual reality gadgets can now be manufactured at a cheaper cost, thus leading to an abrupt expansion in the industry.
But there is still room for improvement. Nearly two-thirds of participants in a study at the University of Wisconsin-Madison became nauseous while watching motion-intense 3D videos through a VR headset. Motion sickness is a product of mismatched sensory information. A classic example is reading in a car. Many people are unable to read in a car because if you have a book in front of you, your visual system says you're sitting still, since the book is not moving, but the car continues to accelerate, which causes the reader to feel nauseous. Experts say right now there is no clear solution to the causal relationship between virtual reality and motion sickness. They advise users to keep track of time when using VR headsets to prevent uncomfortable symptoms. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.